And then when we go to the first corner, be super careful. Couple first corners, actually. And good luck.
Good luck. Have fun, everyone. Hopefully most of us make it.
No, guys.
Good luck.
Clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap. Heavy rain to stay a while. Doesn't look like it's moving anytime soon. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Do we have a DNF? Hello?
Yes. Rafa.
Oh.
Nope.
What's that?
No.
He's still going.
Okay. I just broke my wing. This game is stupid.
The safety. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Go, go, go. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left.
Leave extra room for the safety car between cars in the way, you guys.
Radar suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. We're running low on fuel. Start lifting off the throttle a little before the braking line and letting the drag do some of the work of slowing you down. That'll help conserve the fuel you have left. Okay, keep on him. He might make a mistake. Gap ahead is 2.9 seconds. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Starting to drop back from the car in front by 2 seconds a lap. Yellow flag. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
So, no DNF again.
Someone is shedding debris.
That was me, but only from wind.
Seems like the virtual safety car hasn't come out like on this new patch, has it? It's always been a safety car.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Exit. Exit now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Okay, clear. Gap to car in front is 41.1 seconds. Gap to teammate ahead is 48.7 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 44.2 seconds. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires. Our gap to the car in front is 8.8 seconds. If you continue to cut corners, the stewards will give you a penalty. Heavy rain will be staying with us for a while now, at least a 20-minute window of heavy rain. Gap ahead is 18.4 seconds. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Release. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
So when a lap car is stuck in here, the rules are that I pass after we've done one lap?
I don't know. To follow the game's instructions. I'd hate to see you disqualified.
I can let you through here if you want to try it around the main straight, actually.
Don't do that. You'll be disqualified.
Yeah, no. Follow the game's instructions, guys.
Yo, wait until we've done a full lap behind the safety car.
Okay, it says you're say follow Cub, or stay behind Cub.
It says stay behind Cub.
Okay, yeah.
Don't worry, if I am still stuck in here, if I am still stuck in here, then I will get out of the way for your fight.
Oh no, it's all good. I was just confused because for a second it said pass chaos, he's out of the race, but your car wasn't ghosted, so I'm like, eh, pretty sure.
That was probably Narcan.
That's a bug.
Yeah,
that is a bug. Yeah, it is a bug. Okay.
But it says it correctly now, so I think we're fully okay.
Alright, I've done a full lap behind. In hindsight, I should have stayed out and pitted the lap later.
overtake the safety car.
There we go.
Wow, I'm impressed by Codemasters.
I wonder if I could have done that earlier.
I just really hope that it doesn't screw you over, man. That would suck.
Every race, a learning experience.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. We're trailing our teammate by 59.2 seconds. Gap to car in front is 53.3 seconds. These conditions don't look like they're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall.
My game just crashed. I'm going to rejoin.
There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Blue flag. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Sorry, now keep.
Ooh, good win, Cub.
Oh boy, I fucking locked up big time into that right-hander.
So, I'm wondering how early I could have gotten past Cub there. It was painful.
The game told you, right?
No, I just did it. I just went for it. It said stay behind Cub, and then I passed Cub, and then it said overtake safety car. I will post my race replay so that people can learn from this about what we do with unlapping yourself under a safety car. But I was running even pace with the guys in front of me, but with a 50-second gap to them. And then my computer, my computer was fine. The game crashed, and then it wouldn't let me rejoin for several minutes. And then by then I was like a full lap down on everyone.
So the guys who qualified P1, P2, P3 took P1, P2, P3.